My name is Shaik and I am studying here. Today my topic is understand the nature of friction and the concept of static friction. Place a wooden block on the tight trolley, take an inflexible string and tie one of its ends to the trolley and the other end to the weight hanger by passing it through the pulley show in model. Now, add weight to the weight hanger and notice the change in the position of the block and the trolley. It can be observed that both trolley and block get accelerated and move in the direction of the weight hanger. It is called static friction. Thank you.